And this is my interpretation of Rod Stewart's You're in My Heart.